Are you ready for more jumping power? I don't know. Welcome back to Let's Play Plants vs. Zombies with me, Voltage McGammar. Pogo! It's Pogo a go-go! This one's probably gonna get eaten soon. That's okay. These catapults are doing pretty good. Final wave. Great. Hello? Oh yeah. Well done, Chompers. Well done. I didn't see that Bungie's advertised, but whatever. Victory is mine. They stood no chance against the Tall Nut. And the Roof Leader. The Roof Leader was amazing. Keep on collecting those trophies. Well, I could do Dr. Zomboss's revenge. Yeah, let's do that. This goes almost exactly the way it did before. The only difference is he's got pretty much twice the health as he did before. Just do the same things and you'll be fine. Also gives you a good opportunity to hear his music again. Because we all love video game music. I might have to use a jalapeno there. Nope. Need more good plants. More decent plants, at least. Aha! Dang, I missed. Oh well. What I can do is keep on going. Not gonna do anybody a favor or keep on whining about it. I don't think those three cabbage bowls will have been able to do it. Oh no, I don't have an ice room. Yeah, that figures. Yeah, that figures plenty. What? Oh, come on. Oh, that even burned off my roof cleaner? That's horrible. Ah, well, what you gonna do? I think that's the extent of how far I can plant. Need some more pots. Worst case scenario, I can always dig up a cabbage bolt and just use whatever I need from there. Oh, Bottom row looks like it's the strongest row I've got. Yeah, that's right, put your head down. And a 1, 2, 3. And a 1, 2, 3. Aha! What am I supposed to do? Oh, that. Okay. So the answer was the jalapeno the whole time. Again. What? Dagnabbit. I hate it when he does that. It's like there's nothing you can do. Man, those guys are fast. Stomping them flat, jeez. Wine, wine, wine. Oh shoot. I did it again, didn't I? Aha! Fortunately, the game was kind and gave me just what I needed, right as I needed it. Come on! Seriously! Why do you keep doing that? Really, game. Not tolerating that. Not at all. Stupid gargantuas. At least the music's still good. Oh, they're giving me lots of these mushrooms right now. Oh yeah! Frosty. Actually, if I do this... Ah! Whoa! I got him! I wasn't really expecting that to work, but whatever. Zomboss's Revenge. That's not much at all. Oh well. Now all I have to do is get the bobsled. But I don't think I'm ready for that yet. Zen Garden says I need to water these. For chump change. But that's okay. So I'm almost done with the minigames. I'll figure out a way to get through that bobsled one eventually. Let's see here. Puzzles! Vasebreaker and iZombie. Vasebreaker is something that you guys have seen before. Yeah, I know what Vasebreaker is. Oh, really?
Wabby Wobble.
Thank you. Oh, this is bad. This is like the worst I could possibly have done. Fortunately, I do think I have a way around this. Lots of squash. That's my answer. I don't think that's gonna be able to do it. There we go. Aha! Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it! Aha! This is the best thing I could have ever done. Aha! Vasebreaker! So easy! A cake man could do it? No. Easiest Vasebreaker done. Now you just have to do this a bunch more times. To the left. Okay. What about to the left? Are they going to be going to the left? Oh, that's bad. Probably the most bad I could have. Let's try this. I don't want to pop that too soon. Let's plant this as soon as he dies. There we go. Cool. Literally. Nah, he'll die on the spot. Do is kill this guy. And it looks like that guy too. Only one part left. Easy. Yeah, these levels aren't hard. They're just little puzzles. They might be a little bit time consuming, but that's about it. Okay, that could be bad. Let's just put that there. Just keep going through all these as best you feel like it. If I'm lucky, this repeater will kill this guy before he reaches the hypno shroom. But I'm not that lucky. Just do it the easy way. Alright. Next time on Let's Play Plants vs. Zombies with me, Voltage McGammar, more Vasebreaker! Yeah, you might want to skip the next couple episodes. Later, planters!